evolution, I suppose, from the animal kingdom into the human kingdom itself was catalyzed or triggered by our encounter with these hallucinogenics. And
yes, we are an ape with a symbiotic relationship to a mushroom, and that has given us self-reflection, language, religion, and all the spectrum of effects that flow from these things.
And one can only wonder how these hallucinogens might affect our future evolution as well.
They have brought us to this point, and as we make our relationship to them conscious, we may be able to take control of our future evolutionary path.